but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I've got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour is a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last. It's just a daydream of mine. A little development I dream of. Just off the interstate. Not fancy like Levittown. Just a little street in a little suburb, far, far from Skid Row. The sweetest, greenest place, where everybody has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. All the houses are so neat and pretty, 'cause they all look just alike. Oh, I dream about it all the time. Just me and the toaster and a sweet little guy. Like Seymour. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink. A washer and a dryer. And an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share. Somewhere that's green. And I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In a pine soul scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime at 9:15. Big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. His father, he knows best. Our kids play Howdy Doody as the sunset.